And also the president of Canada China Investment Association. And she's also the board advisor of Modern Level Theater. And she's also the consultant of investment in terms of residential loans, commercial loans, construction loans, and land development and accounting. In 2000, Sophia Sun came to Canada and worked as a newspaper reporter at first. Thank you very much. And now I would like to introduce some of Phoenix Financial Inc. Phoenix Financial Inc. was established in 2004. The company's main purpose was large commercial loans for investment in major minerals, oil, natural gas, communications, and equitable trust, home trust, city bank.
女士们、先生们，大家晚上好。
还有三爱丽丝、艾琳、中国红十字会的会长。